Labeling exact radian measures of pi over 4. We'll start at 0 radians. We will measure off pi over 4 radians, which is equivalent to 45 degrees. Counting off another 45 degree segment, or another pi over 4 segment, we get 2 pi over 4. Here we have 3 pi over 4, 4 pi over 4, 5 pi over 4, 6 pi over 4, 7 pi over 4, and then back to the beginning, 8 pi over 4 segments. Of course, this will reduce to be 2 pi. 2 pi over 4 will also reduce to be pi over 2. 4 pi over 4 will reduce to be pi. And 6 pi over 4 will reduce to be 3 pi over 2.